Hi guys, so I received my sketchbook for the sketchbook project. I heard about this like on a Facebook advert kind of thing and I thought I'd get involved. It's not exactly cheap, I warn you, but it's kind of a cool project. It's basically a library of sketchbooks and you send your artwork into them and they people can check out your sketchbook. So they've asked us, well, they've basically just given you a theme of 2019 for this one. I thought I might leave this page as a contents page. I'm just going to turn to a random page. So I've numbered the pages. This is page 3. I might need a little something to hold it down. I'll just pop that there for now. Where's my spray bottle? I'm not sure where that is, so I'll just have to use the water. So as the theme is 2019, and a couple of weeks ago I went to Wales. And I was very inspired by the beautiful, beautiful landscape. So, basically, my first page in here, it's going to be a double page spread. I think they're all going to be double page spreads. I'm going to do a Welsh landscape. I'm going to print off a photo and copy from that. But for now, I'm just going to do the sky and use watercolours because they've asked not to use any acrylic mediums, which is going to be difficult for me. The reason they asked that is so that the book doesn't stick together. They want people to be able to use it for a long, long time and they don't want it to get damaged by being stuck together. Sorry if I'm a bit croaky, I do have a bit of a cold. So I'm not sure how much this paper's actually going to take. It's not as thick as the usual mixed media paper I'm used to working with. I feel like I might go through it. Yep, it's starting to peel there, so it's going to be interesting. So, that is the start of that. Quite thick, I suppose. So I'll come back when that's dry. I want that to dry first and then I shall carry on. Okay, so I found the image that I want to do. I'm just going to pop that there and there's a little bit of grey in the sky that I want to put in now. So spray bottle, give it a spray. There we go. I'm going to grab this. Oh, yeah, the paint's grey. And I'm going to pop it down here. And just I don't think I will use that sponge actually. I'll just brush it out. And then I'm gonna grab just a hint of this dark green, mix that with the paint's grey. Need some more paint's grey. I'm not going for an exact representation, just, you know, artistic license and all that. And as I said before, this paper is peeling quite a lot, so that's not great. And then there's a dark bluish tone. Back here. Here. Pop this here so you can see. I'm just sort of blocking in colours at the moment. I don't know if I mentioned this, but I'm not a watercolour artist, so this is just me playing. Alright, I think I'm gonna let that sit again. Although actually, let's just see if I can grab some white. Just white's quite dirty. Okay, so I'm going to let that sit again and come back with some brighter colours on it. Okay, so now I'm going to add some of the brighter greens into there. Sienna, maybe. This side, we've got quite bright green here. Oh, right, okay. So the neighbours are going to start drilling. Obviously. Great, sorry about that. So, we just have to do what we can. Very difficult because the pages are really buckling. Yeah, just so that you can take out the pages and, you know, put your own pages into the cover. Kind of wish I'd done that. I don't know if I already mentioned that. cerulean. It's lovely. And that's the lake. Okay. Let's have some of that darker green. Boundaries marked out on here. Little hedgerows. There we go. And then I'm going to go to that dark green again. Grab a little bit of black. For depth, and I'm going to put in some black. And I'm going to build on this. You need that nice dark contrast to bring the painting to life, really. I'm going to start bringing in just a slight reddish brown tone. This is Mars Violet. I'm going to bring that in on this mountain here. A little on this side. There's a lot of sort of brownish red in the ferns growing on the mountains. So, just gonna step away from that for today. Maybe come back and add some more of those, some more detail on those trees once it's dry. And yeah, once it's dry. Okay, so I'm not going to do any more to that. I think that's captured what I wanted it to. So what I'm going to do is right up here, South Wales, October 2019. Okay, and yeah, so I'm really not impressed with the paper. These are only watercolours and they have completely bled through. So what I've done is I've removed the staples from the book and I've tied it with a piece of string, because when I do my next pages, I will probably do them on mixed media paper. I probably won't get as many pages in because it can't go over an inch, and the mixed media paper is quite thick, but we'll see what we can do. Yeah, so I'm very happy with that so far. And I hope you'll join me for the next one. And I'll see you again soon. Bye bye.